My name is Samar Bhandari. I work as a chef in Rina. So I'm gonna make tandoori potato today. It's a tandoori called tandoori stuffing potato. So first, we'll take a piece of potatoes, cut them, half of them, and take the square and make a nice hole. This potato always go in the water, otherwise get black. Take the skin off. Waste. And put in water. We have two options. We can bake in an oven and in 350 grams Fahrenheit and like 10 minutes, and or we can cook in the tandoor. That's good. This is the potato. It's ready to stuffing, and you can steam it or you can fry it. For the baking, oven baking, you can steam. Tandoori, you can fry. So this is the ready to stuff. And stuffing, this I have potato, mashed potato, ricotta cheese, and for this I have a mixed masala. We call chaat masala. This is we make this one. Salt, pepper, and red chili powder, and this one for the stuffing, and this one for the outside layer. For potato layer, if we cook in tandoor or oven, we need to cook this tandoori masala. So I'm going to stuffing now. Stuffing like this. So it's masala for the layering outside. Like this. Egg flavor. One time we can put 4 pieces of. like 5 to 10 minutes, depending on how temperature is it. We get some butter for the insane and smoky flavor. This is Kalni Tangri, we call Kalni Tangri Kebab. And for this, first marinade, we cut them and put vinegar, salt, pepper, and ginger garlic. And mix it, put for the overnight, it's a very good. And then second marinade, we have a ingredient. I'm gonna show you how to marinate. So for second marinade, we need all of these things. So this one is Bona Besan, we call it. It's salty chickpea flour in the butter. This is the Bona Besan, and hang cut, this is yogurt, and we have salt, and this is mess powder, mess coriander, and this is black pepper, and this is a cream, 35% cream. Yeah, this is we call javitri, in English mess, and this is green cardamom. This is, we mix a powder for this one, and this is a chickpea flour. We salt. This is a chickpea flour. We salted, cook it in butter for binding. So I'm gonna do the second marinade here. Put the chickpea flour, anchored. We have a cheese and salt and pepper, green cardamom and mash. And it is cream. That's all we need for the second marinade. So this one, another 15 minutes to half an hour, keep in the fridge. Half an hour, more like this. Thank you. Our Kalni Tangri Kebab is ready now. Tandoori chuja kebab, and it's for this we need like a small chicken, not a big chicken, it's like a half kilo chicken. Chuja means in Punjabi language is a small chicken, baby chicken. So we need chicken, only chicken breast for this one. And we have two options, we can grill it or we can cook it tandoor. We marinate it with ginger, garlic and vinegar, salt and pepper. Put overnight and then another second marinate we're gonna do it now. So for this we need anchor, and cheddar seeds and cashew paste. That's one. This is cheddar seeds and cashew nut blended in the make a fine paste. So we have a lemon for this one here. Yeah. So now we're gonna do second method. Second marinade, little bit of salt, white pepper, and this is powder, mace powder and cardamom powder, anchor, and it's cheddar seeds and cashew nut. A little bit of butter, mix it well. Now half an hour done, I'm gonna cook this one. If you're doing the grilling, it's a very good in the grill also. Ready. is the ready to go. It's chuja kebab, very special dish from my side. We can here grill. It's very good for the grilling. And in tandoor also very good. And my name is Chef Samar Bhandari. I work in behalf of Renag Food for a long time. So thank you again. See you again.